Let's make some fresh chocolate chip waffles together. First, we're gonna start by cooking all of our waffle batter and then topping the waffles with butter, syrup, and chocolate chips. And we're ready to take our first bite. Just kidding, we actually have to add our waffles back into the mixer. Then we're gonna be adding extra chocolate chips and a chocolate chip waffle scent. Mix for 25 minutes, and then you have the best waffle batter.